Sorry, y'all. This is the first time he's been on a large. I did not get it because I didn't know he was going to come out that quick. So, I don't know if he's able to swallow a rat this big. We're going to find out, right? Evidently, the rat's heart ain't beating. He would definitely not be done constricting, and you can see his head right here. So, good job, Jake. At least you were able to kill it successfully. I won't watch you. He don't like to be watched eating.